let us know. Let us press on to know the supremacy of Christ. We must know the supremacy of His authority. We must know the supremacy of His power. We must know. This is what we were made for. If there is anything admirable, if there is anything worthy of praise in all the universe, it is summed up in Jesus Christ. He is always infinitely admirable in everything and over everything supreme. Over all galaxies and endless reaches of space, over the earth, from the top of Mount Everest, 29,000 feet up, to the bottom of the Pacific Ocean, 36,000 feet down in the Mariana Trench in the Pacific Rim. He is sovereign and supreme over all plants and animals, from the peaceful blue whale to the microscopic killer viruses. He is supreme over all weather and all movements of the earth, hurricanes, tornadoes, monsoons, earthquakes, avalanches, floods, snow, rain, sleet. He is supreme over all chemical processes that heal or destroy cancer, AIDS, malaria, flu, and all the amazing grace of antibiotics and 1,000 healing drugs that we do not deserve. He is supreme over all countries and governments and armies. He's supreme over Al-Qaeda and the terrorists and the kidnappings and the suicide bombings and the beheadings. He is supreme over Bin Laden and Al-Zarqawi. He is supreme over all nuclear threats from Iran and Russia and North Korea. He is supreme over politics and elections and debates on Thursday. He's supreme over media and news and entertainment and sports and leisure. He's supreme over all education and universities, no matter what they teach. And He's supreme over all scholarship and science and research. He's supreme over all business and finance and industry and manufacturing and transportation. And He's supreme over the internet and all informational systems. As Abraham Kuyper famously said, and many of you know, there is not one square inch on planet Earth over which the risen Christ does not say, "Mine, and I rule it. I am supreme over it." We must know this Christ.